You're from London, ain't you? We came from London a couple of years ago in 41. Doctor said we had to. Air was bad for me and me dad. Breathing problems or something. Hey, let's keep moving, shall we? I can see the others too, so maybe I can help you. I think the others are hoping you'll be able to help them. One of them knows you. Your brother, ain't it? He's the new one, only just arrived. He feels a bit confused. I was like that at first, but you get used to it. I'm Tim, by the way, Timothy Pike. I normally play here, or on the footbridge. I like to watch the trains. But there ain't no trains. Not now. But listen, don't tell me Dad that I'm in here. He'd kill me, if you know what I mean. Anyway, let's get you out of this tunnel. We'll catch your death. See? We're near the station now. It won't always like this. It's bright and busy and full of people. I think they must have shut it down. I don't remember why. I don't remember much at all. Not even the way home. But perhaps you can help me with that. Climb up on the platform. To your right now. Go on. You don't want to go down there till you got some light. That's your mate in this place. It hides in the dark, you see. You'll see what I mean later. That's it. That's where you can get started. Open the door. There's a switch in front of you. Pull it. It's time this place had a bit more light, don't you think? Time. When you've finished in here, I'll be outside. I can still help you if you get stuck. You can find me on the wooden footbridge. I play there a lot. It's sort of, well, safe. 'Cause it's secret, you see. It don't know I'm here, talking to you, but it will soon, so I'd better go. Remember, I'll be on the footbridge. I'll leave you a note. Bye for now.
are there? My name is Nigel. Nigel Danvers. Me and my colleague Polly, we were working in the hotel. You'll find out more about that later. But listen to me for now, because I haven't got much time. It probably knows I'm talking to you, so I'll have to be quick. You have to get into our room. We're doing some work in the hotel. You'll find out what later. For now, all you need to know is you need to find the key. You should find it. I have great faith in you. The key, I left it in a teapot. Yes, in a teapot. I remember where. Silver teapot. I'm sure you'll find it. I must go now, it's here. I've got to go.